women's tennis, Mary Kloss, Jane Fennelly, Elena Roberts, and Monica Robinson. Congratulations.
You now carry the tradition of everyone who has ever earned that letter. Some of those people won Heisman trophies. Some of them have become leaders of government or business or surgeons or teachers.